Thank you very much. So it is my great pleasure to have this opportunity today to tell you about some of the exciting technology that we are building here at TRIAD and how this technology can make the world better. And last year at the Consumer Electronics Show, our president, Akio Shacho, announced that Toyota is becoming a mobility company, embracing the fact that cars, in the traditional sense, are no longer the only option. And this new technology is going to provide many, many exciting new possibilities for automation as well as safety. And we'd like to share a little bit about that today. The vision of Toyota's automated driving for both safety and autonomy is now becoming a reality. Of course, we believe that in order to increase the capability and reduce the accidents, we have to have an intelligent car. And of course, our car that we're building will be the world's most powerful supercomputer on wheels that you can buy. In order to attack these three challenges, we'll start with perception. We are equipping not just one class of sensors, but many kinds of sensors. This is the sensor package that's on TRI's research vehicle that has cameras at 360 degrees, radar, and LiDAR with up to 200 meters of sensing capability. Just 3 weeks ago, we announced at the press event for Toyota at the Consumer Electronics Show, the latest research prototype vehicle, the TRI P4.
単に車の性能を上げるため上げるだけでは究極の安全というものは得られないので道路環境であるとか人そういうものもセットで変えていくことによって死傷者を減らしていく。With
open APIs so that any developer can use HD high definition maps wherever they are. It's easy to integrate. There's no need for maintenance and operations. This will all be taken care of on the platform side. Whenever you need the data, just pull it down.
コンセプト I の、まあ、考え方として、More than a machine, a partner というものになっています。まあ、共に人と車が成長していきたい、そんな存在になれればということです。まあ、そういったものを実現しようとしたときに、やはりお客様の思考あるいは感情というものに応じたサービスを提供する、まあ、このように安全安心そして快適そして最終的には愛車というものにそういった存在になれるようなプロダクトを目指して開発を続けてまいります。
Our goal is to teach a Silicon Valley mindset. So we're not only teaching technical skills in the dojo like how to write cleaner code, right? But also put an emphasis on soft skills. So what I mean by that, things like how to feel comfortable and embrace failures, for example, right? Or how to have an open communication amongst your teammates or other teams.
日本に会社を置くということの意味は、日本だけじゃなくてアジアの優秀な人たち、方たちに来てもらって、まあ、一緒に開発ができるというような意味で東京に構えたと。
So what we're striving towards on the user experience team at TRIAD is really finding that right amount of trust. We call it the Goldilocks variable, where we're trying to find just that right amount.
我々がですね、認識、判断、操作、そこの3つについて全て冗長化を持つようなコンセプトで今開発を進めております。
And so the goal of our company really is to become a smooth bridge. And that's why we thought it was also nice that we were in Nihonbashi, a nice bridge between the research prototype and the product. And so we are going to invest in the tools that we think is necessary in order to more rapidly deploy the latest prototypes, including Toyota's Guardian technology, which we're very excited about. I'm very happy to have a chance to meet you all today and tell you a little bit about our company. And we'll be all up here available. You can ask us questions. And of course, come back when our new office opens. I will be happy to welcome you there. So thank you very much. Arigatou gozaimasu. Thank you.